Thanks to the CRT cathode ray tube technology introduced by the American inventor Philo Taylor Farnsworth, tube televisions, as we know them, dominated the market in the 1970s, but they are no longer in use,